Seen the slight shimmer that you get out here just before it.
Yeah, you can see all the little bubbles, can't you?
Yeah. That's so cool.
Fully agree with you there, Jeremy. Sorry, I've got my hands in the way.
It's got nice and even.
Yeah.
It's the risk really of doing it like this is that it'll just.
Yeah, that was my. Nice.
I think it would have stopped at this point and then the rest would have caught up because this bit here is going to be really slow to come to finish the trailing edge off. My only worry is if it gets through here, is it going to fill this back corner? But
yeah, because it will go to the tube, not the hose.
Yeah.
That's definitely open on the back pump, isn't it?
Martin, have you got your camera?
Yeah.
Please.
Nicely down that end, isn't it?
Below the waist, it counts. So we're at the end of the confusion match.
Let's have it some length.
Serious. Oh, I love that. Just going up the.
That might then run.
Wax, do you still hold that one for me?
Yeah, I know how easy it is for us to come up.
Oops.
actually not do that way, that radiator's picking my arms. Yeah, it's much quicker when you're taking pictures. That is so cool.
How much longer do you leave it on for until you kind of...
I'll go right until the whole helmet's wet. I'll open the tap all the way and let it
bit.
Yeah, and then we'll shut both the taps. We'll shut that off and then we'll do the other one. Looks like we judged the amount of resin perfectly by fast enough, so it's not going to be the other one as well.
Am I done?
No, that
was
just like, I'm so bad at working out
how much resin.
Exactly what we needed, just twice as much.
So did you...
Is that supposed to be enough just for one?
Yeah. Did you...
we've got something
you
up.
Double it and then double it again.
I've got to work out, so... I really hope this come out of there.
That'll be fine.
I just think we're putting a much bigger vacuum than you initially thought.
I think
it's going to come out really nice. I think you're going to come out really, really light. That's come over that trailing edge so nicely. That's the only patch there which hasn't quite come over the trailing edge yet.
We've just got to hope the flow from underneath is caught up with the flow from the top, because as it goes around the UD and sometimes they...
Well, you can start closing this off now, can't you? This side. Do you bring quite a lot into the tube, do you?
The more you can keep flowing through the laminate, the more air it bring out with it as well.
Okay.
I just hope we don't have the molds.
So do I, to be honest with you. It should be fine.